who's the most pro-LGBTQ out of the two?
So if Caitlyn Jenner were to walk into Trump Tower and want to use the bathroom, you would be fine with her using any bathroom she chooses?
That is correct.
Why do we need a constitutional amendment? Marriage is between a man and a woman. What's the game going on here?
A radical Islamic terrorist targeted the nightclub, not only because he wanted to kill Americans, but in order to execute gay and lesbian citizens because of their sexual orientation. It's a strike at the heart and soul of who we are as a nation.
If you were at a fancy restaurant in Washington 5-6 years ago at an important business meeting, and a gay or lesbian waiter came up, or transgender, spoke with a lisp or demonstrated they were gay or lesbian, and someone at that luncheon table said, made fun of that person, no one would have said anything.
Come on, man.